Horses have been blind as hard as the head of an Irishman. There's nothing quite as strong as the bite that the Irish have. There's nothing quite as gentle and nothing quite as strong as a gentle heart of the Irish. Or the words of an Irish song. Now as everyone loves freedom, born happy but before, although he wandered round the world, from the harp and shamrock shore, to the ancient lore of legends, from the heart of Ireland, to shake the day that I ain't away, with the might of the Irish hand. Now freedom is a treasure, and this word is made of gold, and all the stars and diamonds bright. Oh, a pleasure to be bold. So raise your glass, and lift your hearts. Hear this throughout the land. No one can stop the Irish boys. And the might of the Irish hand. There's nothing quite as hard as the hand of an Irish man. There's nothing quite as strong as the might of the Irish hand. Nothing quite as gentle and nothing quite as strong as a gentle heart of the Irish. To the words of an Irish song. Stretch across this land, the good and rare and clear the way, fighting hand to hand. Up to gang, pick you some of the big, bearded captain's call. The Erie Canal, the Brooklyn Bridge, you know there was no job too small. Nothing quite as hard as the hand of an Irish man. There's nothing quite as strong as the might of the Irish hand. Nothing quite as gentle and nothing quite as strong as a gentle heart of the Irish, the words of an Irish song. Priesthood buggers, we're hardworking common men. We are soldiers, politicians, we're heroic firemen. We stand for all that's just and true within the clan of man. And we win the fight for freedom's fight. We're the might of the Irish hand. There's nothing quite as hard as the hand of an Irish man. There's nothing quite as strong as the might of the Irish hand. Nothing quite as gentle and nothing quite as strong as a gentle heart of the Irish, with the words of an Irish song. Now the story of the Irish continues on and on. And the gentle heart of the Irish will be forever strong. Our fathers' fathers came to us, passed down from clan to clan, the gentle heart of the Irish.